story telah London Network Daily Post.
Menta perlawanan waras pi ke kubur. Maham ke Bangladesh kiri balak kiu. Persia ya ke jeng airam ke China. Tong ini sengam. Namar ke Pakistan. Sri Lanka berkari Laos. Kitelun napo karam ke syaksan pertai jong ke China. Wan ke jeng maham na ke Bangladesh. Nagamta kiri balak kiu jong ke pertai. Perkat Arsin. Maham u minister ke Bangladesh. U Mustafa Kamal. U foreign minister jong ke Bangladesh. U Mustafa Kamal wong. Kirai aikil yang bekerdu. Kabu jing ma pad yalami kiri se ke jing shtom ha karam ke sha u foreign minister jong Bangladesh u ong ye ke China ban bisar bnia shop nai ke liang shi project kini ke jing kentok jong u ki wan tang ki sni hadin balik Bangladesh u foreign minister jong ke China bat ong ye ke Bangladesh ka perlok basani atam ka jing penya ye ke kenun spy bala slam jong ke China men shem banai kelalong ke Bangladesh kari Asia latest ban approach international monetary fund kayok kakot jong ke Bangladesh kadang hapo ke jilek jubor ya sam kadau nak jingkiu ke dor jong ki mar ki mata katma Rusia Ukraine kelapin hier jubor halor ke foreign reserve jong ke Bangladesh ke Bangladesh kedai ke partisipan Habel and Road Initiative jong ke China but day ban siu ke China approximate 1 billion US dollar 100% jong ke ram ke syak nong wei jong ka wat lada approach international monetary fund ke Bangladesh Kamdan jingma sya ke jing bakla kum ke Sri Lanka. U Mustafa Kamal, u foreign minister jong Bangladesh upin sisha. Wat julik perkat ban poi hak ke situation kum kata. Ke Bangladesh ban si majority ke ram baro jong ka. Kadai 24 billion US dollar. Sya ki nong ai kilang kum ke World Bank bat ADB.
Kublish bun, story itulah London Network Daily Post.